We've been telling you about Miami Township Police Sergeant John Swing, who was facing sex charges.
And now we've learned that he has been fired. This investigation began last spring, and Not On Your Side's Evan Millward has more on today's developments. Evan, you've been following this story, so tell us what's new.
Well, Julie, it ultimately comes down to that sergeant's indictment and to this. It's a 23-page investigation, outside party, that the department requested. It uncovers what could be considered a pattern of inappropriate behavior.
He absolutely, unequivocally denies the allegations raised by this young woman.
Defiant in the face of being fired, Miami Township Police Sergeant John Swing's attorney maintains the veteran cop and twice over Officer of the Year is innocent.
If you believed her story, then he would have violated the rules. The problem is there's no evidence to support her story. She's given her story. It's her word against the career law enforcement officer's word. And there's nothing in the external evidence that we've gathered that corroborates her story.
This detailed independent investigation just released to Nine On Your Side calls it a he said, she said case. We've told you a young woman, Swing's daughter's age, says he touched her and spanked her on a ride along as part of the Explorer program. This investigation finds Swing also sent a number of questionably sexual texts to female coworkers, talking about their bodies and spanking them. The attorney who wrote it says Swing lied about his conduct toward women, quoting, "Swing's conduct while on the ride-along and his pattern of conduct with other women with whom he comes into contact on the job breached the public trust and the authority that this position requires."
As a result of that investigation, they concluded that he violated some of their internal rules, policies, and procedures. He is challenging that finding through his union representative.
Sergeant Swing's attorney says he is appealing his firing through his police union. The victim today told us she wanted to keep the matter private.